God, you accept yourself by yourself, O Allah Almighty. And so no one can describe Allah Almighty. And not all the attributes of Allah, all the names of Allah Almighty, anything related to Creator, to God, to Allah Almighty cannot be described or imagined, cannot enter in this limited mind. This mind is limited. Only can be taken as iman, as faith by the heart of everyone. And then Allah Almighty continuing this ayat, describing his life. It cannot be described. Allah Almighty never allowing anyone to describe his attributes, his names, or his absolute identity. He said, I used to be a hidden treasure. Looks like no one. ليس كمثله شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم.